This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A rigid shot. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit by Psychic. It's down and out. Licky Jump is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A rigid shot. Shadow Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A beautiful attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit by Psychic. It went down. Celebi is sent out. It's down and out. Cresselia is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Both corners' moves failed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That's a hit this time! The battle is getting intense! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The move fails. Celebi starts to attack. A brilliant hit. The battle is getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rushing blow! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. Annihilated by explosion! The blue corner lost both of their Pokémon. But the attacker is down as well. Murkrow is sent out. Doduo is sent out. Moffit is sent out. Magmar is sent out. A real battle royal. What a way to start this off. Self-destruct detonates. The blue corner lost both of their Pokémon. But the attacker is down as well. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.